The Khmer Kingdom, Funan. Early Chinese writers referred to a kingdom in Cambodia that they call it Funan. Modern-day archaeological findings provide evidence of a commercial society centered on the Mekong Delta that flourished from the 1st century to the 6th century. Among these findings are excavation of a port city from the 1st century located in the region of OCEO in what is now southern Vietnam, served by a new route of canal. The city was an important trade link between India and China. Ongoing excavation in southern Cambodia have revealed the existence of another important city near the present-day village of Angkor Boray, a group of inland kingdoms known collectively to the Chinese Anzenla, flourished in the 6th and 7th centuries from southern Cambodia to southern Laos. The first stone inscription in the Khmer language and the first brick and stone Hindu temple in Cambodia date from the Zenla period.